and welcome back. Today's video is requested. I got a request. A lovely lady purchased from on Etsy journal, and she was struggling that her signatures were not straight or even. Mine are most of the time, not all the time, because that's I cut them into size. Most of the time I have here is a signature, I have here the white border, as well as different sizes of everything. And I have this cover here. And as you can see, it's too large. Here it's too wide. So I will cut this. And all I'm doing is, let me sit down for this. So I open this and I first make sure that all my pages are where they should be. So, and that this space is not much here between the pages. Excuse me. I hope everything is okay out there. So I put my signature where I want to have the pages, in different spots, different sizes, different types of pages. Some are thicker, some are thinner, some book pages. But I make sure that they are on the bottom, on the top, okay. This here, this will be cut off in a moment. So, and here, let me show you. Here is not much space between the pages. That's what I would recommend. Because I always push the pages together. I hold them here, I push them really here to the spine side. So now, sometimes mine are also not super straight. Okay. Now my big mumbo jumbo clips don't work. Okay. So then I clip this together so that the pages don't move. And make sure here is very less gap. So I now know it has to be a little bit smaller than this edge, a teeny tiny bit. I have here my measurement, so I line it up. And what I always do when I cut my signatures, I use an X-Acto knife, and I always use a new blade, a new sharp blade. So I cut yesterday with this leftover. Now don't cut yourself. So I have now a new sharp blade, and I have here a steel ruler. So I line it up, check it again. So, and then I go here. I know they have to be this size. So, I have to cut them now. What I always do is try to push the ruler very much down so that this paper, this signature, doesn't move. But I don't give pressure on this X-Acto knife. So I push the ruler very hard down to keep it in place, but no pressure on this. I just slide gently over the pages with a new blade. Don't have to make this quick, just make it carefully and gentle. It needs a few cuts, but I'm very fine with that. I'm not in a hurry. And then I have my few strips here left over, and my signature is completely cut straight. That's the miracle. And now it fits here in. Lovely. As you can see. And now I can work on the pages a little bit. Later I sew them into the spine. Here in the spine. In the cover. Yes, you can hear it. It's padded. It's eco-dyed. This is what I'm working on at the moment. So, but you can see they are all even now, the pages. I'm very happy with that. Sometimes I make errors as well, but most of the time it works for me with this technique. This is not the best technique, I think. You can use any cutting tool that you have. Make sure that you have a sharp blade and no pressure if you cut them. Just make sure that your signature is tight on the surface and then take the time. Take time. That's all what I can tell you about that. I hope this helps you and I hope to see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.